try to have similar numbers on all four teams, okay? Do you know your teams? Sorry. Okay, and now let's name our teams in the most boring possible way. So let's call this team A. Let's call that team B, team C, team D. Okay? Raise your hands, team A. Team B. That seems like a very small team. Does somebody from team A want to move to team B? No? So team B, are you okay with a small team? Well, if you're not going to protest, I will leave it like that. Team C? Okay. Team D? Okay, cool. So you know your teams now. What we're going to do is play this game called Taboo. So one person from every team, when it's your turn, will come up here and pick a card. There are a bunch of cards here. The cards look something like that. Okay. So there's one main word on the top, and then there are a few other words below. Now these words below are what is called taboo words. That you should not utter. Okay? And now what you need to do is this person who comes up here has to explain to the team what the main word is without using any words on this card. Okay? Now if the team gets the word correctly, guesses it right, then the team gets points. If the team doesn't guess the words in 45 seconds, then no points. Okay? Right, right. It's like Damsharats, but you're explaining, not doing any actions. Yeah, the top word is the one that your team needs to guess. But you can't use any of these words on the card.
We can speak in between, or we have to explain using words.
You can speak, you can make sentences, not a problem. But don't do actions. No, but magic is part of the word magician, so that cannot be used. Okay? So let's maybe, you have a mic? Try to get a mic. So just to help you understand this better, right? We will act like I am the one who picked up this card, and Vandana is my team. Assume she doesn't know, she hasn't seen.
Yeah, I don't know.
So maybe I will say something like, a person who has powers.
Okay. So I might guess politician.
Somebody who has a wand.
Okay. Witch, wizard.
What do they do?
Magic.
Yeah. What is that called?
Magician.
Like yeah. Right. So like. Got it? Yeah. So something like this. Now, I will let you know how we're going to score. If your team guesses the word correctly in 45 seconds, you get 10 points. If your team doesn't guess the word in 45 seconds, no problem. You don't get any points, but you don't lose anything either. If you utter any of the taboo words, you lose 10 points. Okay? And now there's one more catch. We are not the ones who are going to verify whether anybody is going to say the taboo word or not. So we will request one person from every other team to come and stand behind this person and check whether they are uttering the taboo words or not. And one more thing. So just for the sake of these other teams, right, who are actually doing the effort to come stand behind and check whether the taboo words are being uttered, what we'll do is if the person says, like the first person to say that the person giving clue uttered the taboo word, that team will get 5 points. Okay?
Yes.
So more motivation to distract people. Okay, so should we get started? Let's start with team A. Who wants to come up? Oh, before that, we need somebody to keep time. Yeah. Anybody wants to volunteer?
I can do that.
Okay, yeah. Prerna, thank you very much. And we need someone to keep scores as well. Okay, Priyank will keep scores. You can use my laptop, Priyank. Priyank, use my laptop if you require. Okay, sure. Okay, so Priyank is keeping score. Nice keeping time. And we'll play this totally for 20 minutes, okay? So team A, who wants to come up?
Come on.
If people don't come up within 10 seconds, then they lose a turn.
Yeah.
Too many rules there.
We need one person from every other team to also come and check the taboo words.
Take right now.
If there are folks at the back who don't have any teams assigned, just join any other team you wish.
Okay.
What's your name?
Bharti.
Okay, let's get started. Pick a card and use. No, I think they don't care. They don't want to win those 5 points.
Consider the blue part of this.
Blue part?
Yeah.
Yeah, there are two sides. Just use the blue ones.
Any card you can take.
Yeah, so the time starts.
Wait.
So,
you have to tell your team.
Use for directions.
Tabu. Okay.
Yes.
So mine is 10 to team A, and you're from which team?
I'm from D.
D gets
and
5
get
points.
Plus 5. D get plus 5. D.
Oh, okay. I heard her first. Will. Okay, other teams, do you think we should restart?
Yes.
No?
Sorry, there is conflict.
I hear more no's.
You need to convince them if you want to restart.
Okay, no's. I hear more no's, so no. Now somebody from team B, like anybody from team B wants to come pick it up?
Team B?
Yeah, anybody else wants to check the taboo words?
Okay. Anybody is coming from team A?
Okay. Again. Please pick, you're from B, team B. A. Who's from team A? Team B,
yeah.
Pick up. Pick. Use the blue side, please.
Now.
Use the blue side.
Blue side. Start.
Mike, Bruno.
Don't do this. You correct this.
Team B has to say it.
You change it. You correct it.
How much time?
It's
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Mistake.
Okay, somebody from Team C, come on quick. Team C, somebody's here. Who's going to see the taboo words? Come on. Okay, pick the card quickly.
Who is this? Team C.
Team C,
pick the card.
And don't show it to your team.
Yeah.
Start.
Somebody had an accident. Now they need something. Yeah, who give?
Yeah, he got it.
Okay, so minus 10 to team C, plus 5 to team A, right? Yeah, okay. Somebody from D, team D. Folks at the back, if you're not part of any team, please feel free to join whichever team that pleases you.
Yeah.
Somebody from team D, come on quick.
Who is coming from other team?
Yeah, just.
A is only. Any other?
From B and C, are there any?
They don't come, don't tell.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Please pick the card.
Please pick. Blue, anyone?
Just any card you want.
Blue side.
No, use the blue side. Use the blue side.
You're losing your time.
No. Library. For swimming, where you will go?
Swimming pool.
Swimming
pool. Can you combine both, actually? Library and swimming pool.
If you think he's using actions and cheating, then you can protest. Okay, no. Okay, no points. Somebody from team A. Somebody from team A.
Team A?
Okay.
Pick the card. Start.
Come on, quickly.
Your time is.
This is something I do when I have done something I'm not supposed to.
Yes. Okay, 10 points to you. Who's from team B? Team B?
Team B doesn't want to play.
We'll get a point.
Yeah, so within 5 seconds they should be here, otherwise we'll move on to the next team.
Take a card and use the blue one.
Yeah.
Already
started.
You go to this place and mostly you'll be bored.
Office.
It has prehistoric stuff.
What is? That's okay.
That's not our problem.
They get. Yeah. No. They get 10 points. Yeah, should we give them -5? Yes.
Yes.
No, I hear more no's than yeses, so we won't. Somebody from team C next. Oh, you're here? Okay.
Word bata diye karo. You should tell the word at least.
We should tell the word. Pick any. Use the blue side.
And your time starts now.
You are traveling in a metro and you are warned of this thing. Yeah. Delhi metro, you are warned of this thing.
Yeah.
You are warned of this thing every time it's repeated on the. Warned of, yeah. Near you and
15 seconds left.
People can come near you and what they can get from you. Awesome.
10 points to team C. D, anybody from team D?
And your time starts now. It's 10 seconds past already.
You stay awake at night.
Coffee.
Tabu.
I get my 5 points.
You're from which team?
C.
Team C gets 5. Team D gets -10. Team A? Does anybody else want to come up or it's fine? You can sit so close. If you feel other teams are cheating, then let us know.
And your time starts now.
It's a kind of living thing, but not human.
Human being. 15 seconds remaining.
Below the or above the chest.
Five, four,
three, two, one, and done.
Oh, so they don't get any points. Next team, next team. Next team. Ostrich. Team B. Come on, quick.
And your time starts.
The clock is running.
I've stopped it.
Let it
be. Started.
Time
15
left.
Seconds left.
You'd need to be quick.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Team C.
What?
Die hard. Die hard was the word. Team C.
And your time starts as you're picking the card.
Use the blue side. He loses time. He loses time. He gets a new word.
20 seconds gone.
20 seconds gone.
Okay. I want to go somewhere. I don't know the place from where I'm going.
Go straight.
Whom should I consult?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Gone.
Okay, Team D. Somebody from Team D.
And your time has started.
In a forest, military, opponent side,
gorilla, enemy,
and capture, hidden,
encounter,
Fifteen seconds left.
Covered with
red. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Zero. Okay, so we'll stop the game right now and look at the points. Priyank, can you tell us?
That is 0, 5.
B is winner.
B.
Can you read out the scores of all the teams,
yeah,
please?
Team A score 5. And, okay. Yeah. Team B is the winner. Team B is the winner. Yeah.
Okay, so now let's just take some moment. There are some people at the back who didn't really get involved. But let's hear from everyone. What were your observations while you played the game? Okay, and somebody can just capture what people are saying there. Priyank, would you want to capture something? So Does anybody want to say what they felt while playing the game? Exciting, okay. Concentration? Teamwork. Okay, we already have three. Are you capturing them? Dedication, focus. Yeah, okay. We'll pass the mic around.
Here it is, here it is.
One person. Time constraint.
With a huge group.
Storytelling.
Storytelling, yes.
Do not get overexcited.
Do not get overexcited, okay.
Team cooperation.
Teamwork, yes. Here they're saying we want opponents to fail.
And whoever she wants to say something.
Yeah. I also felt.
Sorry, one second.
I also felt with very, very big group. The pre-communication was not there. So it's a random guesses and it might even lose the time.
Okay.
Yeah.
So communication was an issue because of the team size?
Yeah.
Okay. Distractions? There were distractions because of others screaming things around? Yes. Think before you. Negative points. What about that? Demotivating? Negative points for demotivating? Okay. Working as a team? Yeah, teamwork, we spoke about that. Yeah, what else? Can you check if that we can project that? Anybody else? Anybody else? Somebody there? Yeah.
Finding bugs.
Sorry, what was that again? Okay. Competition?
Our team wanted to win.
Your team wanted to win? You're saying finding bugs. Okay, so finding bugs in what others do so that you can use it to your advantage. Yes, we saw a few people do that. Anybody wants to say anything else?
Smart work?
Giving up easily was one.
Smart work?
Smart work. Can you elaborate?
So, given the less time, we have to be more coordinative, and also the smart work you do to explain the team is important.
Fair enough. Anybody else wants to say something? We'll take last two. Reading between the lines. Aim is to win, okay. So you don't know, you didn't know the aim of the game. Is that okay? Okay. So aim also was not clear. One more point there. So multiple things like difference of understanding and they're trying to come.
Time
pressure, okay. That's also listening, yes.
Focus,
yeah. Okay, so we heard a lot of words. What I want you to do now is to think about this and relate it back to your projects, okay? So time pressure, does that happen on the projects you work in? I guess the manager is saying no. Everybody else says yes. So what else? Communication. Is that a problem in your teams? Does communication hamper because of large size teams? Pooja, that was your point. You feel that way? Yes? What else? We had distractions that happens in your team. We didn't know the aim. Some people didn't know the aim of the thing that they were doing. So maybe you're just working on something because somebody told you to, but you don't know what it's going to achieve. That happens on our teams as well. You don't know the requirements, correct? So you're just doing something. Demotivation, you can relate to
demotivation in the case of like if managers are not motivating who is actually doing the quality work, but maybe, how can I say, maybe giving awards to people who are actually kind of showing off.
Okay.
Well said, you.
I don't know if you're recording. Maybe we're. Okay. So yeah, I mean, demotivation can happen in multiple ways. One thing that I observed was, so some teams, when they answered, got it right, they cheered and you know, celebrated that.
Yes.
Some teams didn't. They were just like, okay, fine, next, let's move on to the next one, right? So even those things, maybe not everyone celebrates small victories as well, right? So those are also another things that happen on teams. So yeah, I guess we're mostly done. Almost done. But what I really wanted you all to do is think about this and think about like this game itself and see how it relates to your projects and try and be more observant and figure out what we can do better so that we all enjoy our work and just go ahead and do the right things. All right? Thank you very much. Sorry you had to play this game.